It's not uncommon for people to leave their dogs at the park when they don't want them. I guess they think that the park is full of people that might give this dog a loving home, but what ends up happening is that the dog will just sit here at the park, waiting, for weeks or months even. Thankfully, somebody let us know about this little guy, so we went out and trapped him. His collar was filthy. You could tell that he was relieved to finally be safe, but also a little bit nervous at first.